Now let us invite Ashrita. Ashrita Gampa ante ma boss daughter Gampa garu vaala papa. Ashrita is going to present for you interview skills. Interviews ee vidhanga meeru face chestaru dantlo etuvanti vidhanga meeru success ay bayitiki raavachu anna dani meeda she is going to present her presentation to you right now. Welcome Ashrita.
Good afternoon, everybody. I know you just had your lunch and you're sleepy, so let's play a game. Are you all ready?
Yes.
No, I just can't hear it. Are you all ready?
Yes.
Only the boys. Are you all ready?
Yes.
I said only the boys. Are you all ready?
Yes.
Girls, are you all ready?
Yes.
Great, fine. So, what was that? Well, when I say one, you have to clap your hands. How do you clap? Great. When I say two, click your fingers. How do you click? Everybody, even at the back? Great. When I say three, tap your thighs. Two hands. Yeah. And when I say four, hit the ground. Great. So, well, should we start?
Yes.
Are you all ready?
Yes.
One, two. So, yeah, it's twice, okay? One, two, three, four, four. Two, one, three, four, two, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, four. How many of you missed it? Well, thanks for being honest. Well, so I'm Ashrita Gampa. I'm here to talk about interview techniques. I know many of them have spoke about interview techniques. Abba malli ochindra malli interview techniques anta ane vallu entha mandi unnaru. Great. Well, so this presentation of mine is not going to be an interview technique which everybody said. Maybe I'll present it better. Okay, well, done. Well, what is an interview first? Why do you need an interview? Why do you need an interview? Why does it happen? Are endukura interview lo direct ga iskochu kada job lo ki mana markulanu chusi. Will you have the same opinion if you are recruiting someone? Yeah. So that is why we need an interview. What is an interview? It's a conversation between two or more people where there's a panelist and this interviewee, where the discussion happens, what should be done, what not should be done, what is our capacity for their company, what exactly we are, to know us, right? Right? Why an interview? That is what I told. To find out whether you fit for their job culture or not. Somebody who knows C can't get on to networking side. Yes? Somebody who knows networking can't get onto the programming, coding side. Correct? Somebody who can speak, can they go on to software field? Somebody who's completely an extrovert. Can they? Can you all please answer? Yes? No. Well, what do you have to do before an interview? Well, this is one kind of a checklist where you have to just put it in your mind. Just learn it, like how you know two table or a one table. Just learn it. What you have to check it before going to an interview. Research the company. You always have to research what company you're going to. Find out what is it all about. If that company even exists or not. There are many fake mails you get. Yes? So you have to research about the company well in advance. If possible, you can even go and have a glance of the company. Second thing, find out the dress code in advance and dress accordingly. You're not supposed to wear jeans and go to an interview. Anybody. You always have to dress accordingly if they have a dress code. Even if they don't, it's good if you are in proper formals, because first impressions always count. Yes? The third thing, practice with yourself or with someone. Self-assessment. What is it all about? You should know what you are. You should know what you're doing. You always need to practice. Practice makes man perfect. The very old proverb. Yeah? So, practice with yourself. Practice, practice, and practice. The only sutra for it. Identify your main strengths related to the job. When you're going to an interview, identify what you can do for the company. What you should do for the company. You can't go and dance to, you cannot go and exhibit your dance skill to a software company. You should know what you have, what skill do you have for their software company. Yes? Gather specific accomplishments to back up your skills. You always, everybody and anybody has accomplishment. You know what are your strengths. You have to put them together, analyze them. I know, time ki mana gurtu rao. But then, so, to avoid that, gather everything, put them together and discuss about it. Just put them on your mind. If they ask, you should tell that. Homework to be done. Before going to an interview, the first thing, prepare, prepare, and prepare. You always have to prepare. You have to go and check what the company is about. Like I told you, you have to go, you can go check it even in the website, or you can go even and check it directly. You should even know the news sources. What is the company's position outside? Whether it is really running, or whether just making people to work there and not paying them. And the trade journals. What is the company's hold in the market? What is the graph for the company? Are we going to be successful? Is our talent going to be useful there? You should know that. Employers are more likely to choose candidates who prepare the paperwork already. You should always be prepared with what you're going to tell there, what is happening there, with all the accomplishments you have, certificates or anything. And resume. Like most of you do mistake, you carry just one resume. It's not sufficient. You might be interviewed by more than two or three persons sometimes. So you should always carry a duplicate copy of your resume. Okay? Are you all bored? I can't hear. Good. Telephonic types of interview. Telephonic interview, in person and panel or group. As you all know, there are telephonic interviews sometimes. When you even get a call, sometimes they check when they call to tell you that you're qualified to come to write a written test. Even if you're coming to write a written test, they check what you're speaking. Ah, hello, Japandi. Ah, how na, Meera. Ah, okay, Andy, repostam. After you know who they are, then you start giving respect. Yes? You do that? Sometimes. Yeah? So, you should always be very particular about the telephone etiquette. The second thing, in person. The most common interviews which go in person, person to person, face to face interviews. The third thing is panel or group. In panel or group, they judge, you know, there are three people who sit there. The HR, the technical expert, and there's a psychologist also in the panel or group interview. They check the complete you, top to bottom. They just judge you by like this. They just judge you in a matter of seconds. Panel or group discussion. It happens only when there are a group of members, but then it's a very, very typical kind of judgment. At the interview spot, you should always arrive the destination on time. Gabagaba elipei akkada koochuni, you'll have a sore throat and you'll be like, chappan sir. How na sir? Good morning, sir. You do that sometimes. Yes? Sometimes you might be stuck in traffic or whatever so the reasons may be. Yes? Second thing, greet warmly and introduce boldly. Like I said, first impressions count a lot. First impression is the best impression you can do. Go boldly, be confident in the good afternoon, sir. How does it look like? What if I'd ever come onto the stage like this? Good afternoon, everybody. Hi, I'm AASRITHA GAMPA. How would it sound? Wasn't it bad? Yes? And what if I started like, hi, hey, IMPACT. How was it? Good? Great? Yeah. So, smile pleasingly. You should always have a smile on your face. Always. No matter what. Even if they're provoking you, keep a smile on your face. That shows you very confident about everything. Yes? The third thing, maintain eye contact. You should always keep an eye contact. If you're staring at the objects in the room, then he will get to know that you're nervous about the thing. So do not do that. Give a very firm shake hand. If I have to speak about the shake hand, if it's the girls, then you have to shake hand first. Until and unless you shake hand, any male won't do that. Yes? That is the etiquette. That's a shake hand etiquette, basically. It's shake hand behavior. And gents, you have to do it. Compulsory. Go and give a very firm shake hand. Yes? And that shake hand, the way you give the shake hand will show how confident you are. Yes? Remain confident as usual. Okay? Yeah, so that is what I told. If it's a male and a female should shake hand first. Until and unless a female gives a shake hand, you're not supposed to give your hand. Yes, just greet. Good afternoon, ma'am. That's it. If she gives you a shake hand, then you can give it. Absolutely fine. Done? A firm shake hand is not about hurting a hand. A firm shake hand is a proper shake hand. Yeah? Got it? Yeah. So, well, can I have a girl and one boy here? Any of you? Faster. Can I have Karthik here? Any girl? In Antapirkola. I want somebody who didn't come onto the stage till now. You came onto the stage once? No? No, then fine. Where's the guy? You came onto the stage once? Before? Before this? No? It's the first time? Yeah, then good. Well, this is on the spot interview on Mata. So let us see how does it go. Yeah, so I am conducting the interview. Look at it and listen to it very carefully and you'll know, in the mock interview lo. Just be yourself. Answer whatever you can. Nu nijanga interview ku vachha. Okay, walk in from there. Well, so it starts now.
Excuse me, sir. Good morning, sir. Surya. Please sit.
Thank you, sir.
Surya. What is your name?
Surya Teja.
Sunil Teja.
Surya Teja.
Surya Teja. Surya Teja.
Yes, sir.
Tell me about yourself.
Sir, I have my own qualification, which I have little talented. If you give me placement in your company.
Can you say something about your family background?
Yeah, sir. I came from middle income family. Not so rich.
What's your favorite color?
I like red, sir.
And why?
Because it looks very bright.
It looks very bright.
Yeah.
What are your hobbies?
Multimedia, sir. Short films. Very interesting.
Okay. Who is your favorite director?
Director, sir.
Trivikram Srinivas.
Yes, sir.
Speak about Trivikram Srinivas for 1 minute.
Sir, Trivikram Srinivas is an excellent director. He writes very good stories. We can find very good words in his films. Excellent sense of humor he has.
God. What would you do if I slap you right now?
What? What we can do, sir?
Thank you. What is the salary you are expecting?
Which, at least 25, sir.
At least 25,000.
So, yes.
Got it. Thank you. Your interview is done. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I am selected, sir.
So, how was he? What? Do you think he'll get a job? How many of you could see at least one quality in yourself again? No? Don't tell me no. Yeah. Right. Be honest. How many of you could see at least one quality of yours in him? Yeah. Great. That's a nice number. So, well, what did he do? The first negative point. Door open, you see? Yeah. Good afternoon, sir. He did that? Yes? He did that, kada. And he's like, good afternoon, sir. Wasn't he overexcited? Yes. You should always talk, you know, the point has to be perfect, on the point. You should be on the point. When he asks, answer, to the point, close it there. That's it. Elanti answers ivvalante inkoka question adagaddu manalni interview. Yeah, I will. So that's how it should be. And then, so the second thing, what did he do? What was the other thing, Karthik? He did? Yeah. Shaked hand. He came, he shaked hand. How did he shake hand? Was it firm and was it nice? No, it wasn't firm. He didn't show it, his confidence on it. Yes? Yes? Inka, the other thing is, what, sir? What, sir? He did that. Yes? Do you speak like that to your sir? Is that how an interview goes? And one more main important thing. When the interviewer asked him, where do you come from? What kind of a family? He said, normal, middle class family. You should never put yourself down. Why should you have to put yourself down before somebody else? You should never do that. Do you want to get things out of sympathy or out of your talent? Yeah, you should say that. You have a good family. Yes, I come from a very good family. That's it. He didn't ask you about your background. Did you ask about the background? No. Yes? Yes. So, let us see another mock interview.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. I heard your friends say that you are an idiot. What's your response on that?
Yes, I'm idiot. In his view.
Do you know how to cook?
No.
Okay. What's the biggest disappointment in your life?
I have stood a top 31 in an aptitude test which was conducted by NIIT.
Okay.
If I get top 30, I'll get a certificate from Vishwanathan Anand. I have missed it in 1%.
Given a chance, do you want to become a team member or a team leader?
Yes.
Team leader or team member?
Team leader.
Team, why?
Why means I can fulfill each and every...
Can you please get out of this room right away?
Why, sir? Can I ask?
Why? Thank you. You need not ask me questions. Any other things you would like to know from me?
What?
Any other things you would like to know from me?
What's your name?
So that's my name. Thank you. You can leave.
So, there are all kinds of questions which an interviewer asks. He might ask provoking questions. He might ask any kind of questions. You must be ready to answer. Answer in such a way that, you guy, need not worry. I will show you an example. So, you have to answer in such a way that, just need to, you know, that's it. I don't want to tell. Okay? Got it? Now you will see that. I will show you two parts of it. The first one is what not to do. Because, you know, with this you might see what you all did. That's why I want to show what not to do and what to do. Can I come in, sir?
Yes, please. Did you come for the interview?
Yes, of course.
Okay, got that. What's your name?
My name is Shavya, sir.
Can you tell me about yourself, please?
It's Shravya.
Okay. About yourself, please.
I cook well. Okay. I sleep a lot. Yes, I sleep a lot.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh. Would you like to work with our company?
Mere chances to work chestanu.
Why do you think we should select you?
Because I'm fit for this job, sir. Obviously, anduke vachanu interview ki.
Okay. I heard that you are very sensitive.
No, sir. Ever chepparu?
What is the salary you're expecting?
Naaku matram chaala high expectations unnai, sir. 50,000.
Okay.
Starting
50,000.
Tata nela nela penchali.
Saripothunda? Got done. Thank you. Your interview is done. Thank you.
Enti sir?
You can go.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir. Job istunnaru kada? Pakka kada? Eppudu contact cheyamanta?
Me isto andi.
Okay. Ippandi marchipokandi. Assalu marchipokandi. Thank you, sir. Untanu.
Well, fine. These are the kind of interviews which happened. Really. Yes, we took it from a real example. Yes, like this, many interviews happen. So you have to be very straightforward. And the next thing, the proper interview. Now, so listen to it and see it very carefully. What kind of questions will interviewer ask? How does it happen? How do you need to answer?
Yes.
Sir, may I come in, sir?
Please.
Can I talk, sir?
Yes, please.
A very good afternoon, sir.
A very good afternoon. May I have your resume, please?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Well, what's your goal?
Sir, my goal is to work for a very, very well, a very good software company, sir, where okay. I can showcase my talent.
What are your strengths?
My strength is my hard work, sir. That's it.
Your hard work.
Yes.
What are your weaknesses?
My weakness, there are no such weaknesses, sir. But then I wake up very late, sir. That is my weakness.
That's got it. That.
Yeah. So when you're entering into the room, first knock the door and just peep in and ask, can you come in? Kondamandi antaru, kondamandi come in. So wait till he gives that. Be very hot and look at them, because few HRs, you know, out of frustration they even done. That's it. So that means you have to come in, but then their body language is that. Okay, so that, and go and ask for them if you can sit. Then sit. And next thing is when the interviewer asks you for the resume, take it and give it with two hands. It always has to go with respect. Okay? Yeah.
Okay. What would you do if I ask you for a kiss?
Entanaya?
Okay. Do you have any boyfriend?
Sir, I would rather keep it personal, sir.
Does your father really take care of you?
Yes, of course, sir.
Okay. How about your mom?
My mom.
Is she mentally okay?
Excuse me, sir?
Is your mom mentally okay?
Sir, pardon me?
Okay. Got that. So what do you want to do in my organization?
I want to seek a job where I can showcase my talent, and I want to work very hard, sir.
What would you do if I don't give you this job?
I'm okay with it, sir, because maybe another person who is capable of this job will replace me. That's it.
Got that. So who do you recommend among your friends to this job?
Who are very, very well trained in that particular field. That's it, sir.
Good. What is your salary expectation?
I expect salary according to my my level, sir.
Got that. Do you have any questions to ask me?
Yes, sir. Is this company secure enough for a woman to work?
Yes, of course.
And do I have a cab facility?
Yes, women employees are provided cab facility in my company.
Thank you, sir. That is it.
Thank you, too. It was nice talking to you.
Yes,
thank you.
Sir. Thank you.
Perfect. So, give an applause for them, please. Yeah. So, this interview goes. Girls, please remember, there are questions like this which will be asked. It's not to hurt your feelings. It's just because they want to provoke you and they want to see what exactly you have in you to provoke them. How can you speak? They want to check how dynamic you are. Okay? Yeah. So guys, got it? You understood how was it? One person there asked me, was it fine? Yeah. Done? Perfect? Ela cheppal ardhamainda ippudu? That is how. Yeah. That is how it goes. So after the interview, when there are group discussions or jams, friends, you can YouTube AASRITHA GAMPA and you'll get a lot of videos for group discussions and jams. I have given speeches in there on YouTube. So to give a brief discussion description, group discussions or jams, whatever it is, just take confidence, speak whatever you can in group discussions. If you don't know the topic, at least listen to what others are speaking and at least conclude. Introducing and concluding adds a lot and lot and lot of points on your CV. Yes, it does. A lot. Okay? And jam, even if you don't know the topic, try to speak something. They should have the capacity, they should know that you're at least trying to learn. If you don't even attempt, above it, ippude ela antenka future lo em chestadu. They should not get that feeling. At least if you try, at least out of the thing that you're trying, he'll have, you know, hardworking nature undi anedaina telustundi. Got it?
Yes.
Fine. What is the employer's wish list? As everybody knows, they check all these lists, all these points in you. You know that, right? All the speakers have been speaking from the first day. Well, this thing is a very, very important thing all of you have to know. My friends have already showed it to you, the body language. What is positive and what is negative? This is according to psychology what it shows the interviewer, and he knows all of these points when he's interviewing you. If you're leaning forward, it shows that you're really interested in the company. Didn't Shravya do that? Yes, she did. She was speaking to him properly with respect. Yes? Smiling shows friendly. Nodding is attentive. Don't nod too much. Not properly. Okay? And crossed arms is defensive. You should never sit like this. You should sit like this properly. Hands proper. Fidgeting with hands or tapping feet is nervous, as you all know. You should never do this with your fingers or do with the legs. Okay? No eye contact is untrustworthy. This is the one main point with which many people suffer. You don't give eye contact because you're nervous. Why do you have to be nervous? If you don't give eye contact, it shows you're untrustworthy. If you don't give eye contact, that's the main point. You see, in the assessment sheet, eye contact is one of the columns which they have. You need to have a proper eye contact. Leaning back is discomfort. You're not comfortable with him. ABC of an interview. Another the main thing. Always beware of crash and burn. Always is, like I said, always take a research of the company. Don't go into depression after knowing that the company is a fake company. Got it? Beware of the fake companies and beware of being rude to the person. Don't crash and burn yourself. What that means is, don't use words like, actually sir, nenu anukuna gaani telisa marchipoyana. Don't be very casual. He's an interviewer. You have to be very formal with them. But be comfortable. Don't crash and burn yourself. Don't use even words like, I think sir, but I don't know. Be specific to the point. Be very specific. Right. Straight to the point. Okay? General interview strategies. Be prepared to talk about yourself and your experiences. When somebody is asking you to talk about yourself, the first question as soon as you go into any interview, tell me about yourself. Yes? And what are you going to tell? Passion? Yeah? Skills? Yeah. So, basically, what everybody does is, yes sir, my name is AASRITHA. I've done my BTech from so-and-so college. I've come here for so-and-so. Same routine dialogues. Won't he get bored? Why does he want the same people again and again? So the interviewer checks for the unique people out of them. Go, introduce yourself in a different manner, in a bright way. Speak about your strengths and then your name. Speak about as if you're speaking about someone and then tell who you are. Okay? That is how it is being unique. Master the art of storytelling. Storytelling is not about telling the wrong things. It's about telling the right things and putting and expressing them in the right way. You have lot in you, but you don't know how to put it. Yes? Are you all sleeping? Well, storytelling. You need to tell what exactly is in you. Please stop telling wrong things. Please stop telling things which you've not done. Because interviewers are very intelligent. Ekkad vettal akkad vedtaru. A book, you tell book reading and rasaru. I know it's very fancy to write book reading, but book reading and rasan tarvata, you'll be asked which books you read, who's your favorite author. Appudu punch, correct, exactly, alane avutadi. Okay, well, dressing I told you, and after the interview, the last thing, please follow up. Ask questions which invite a positive response. Like my friend has showed you, you should always ask questions which are proper. Girls, you can always ask about having a cab, or is the company safe for women. In today's generation, you have to ask. Yes? And the straight questions, proper questions. Do not always expect for salary. It's not about expecting. Expect what? Expect the salary like what you have your talent in. Like, how is the talent? Expect the salary according to what talent you have. Thank the interviewer. Always thank the interviewer. Be grateful to them. You can always mail them afterwards. Thanks. It was nice meeting you. I had a nice time with you. Anything. Never slam the door while coming out. You should never slam the door like that. You know, make a sound out of it. Or never even push the chair with down. It gives a very bad impression. The final thoughts. Like I said, self-assessment is the best way to check yourself. Only out of self-assessment you know who you are and what you are. So you need a lot of self-assessment to yourself. That is the only point where you're being truthful to yourself. You're being yourself completely and totally. So have a self-assessment always. How was your interview? What points should I correct next time? Maybe this time you weren't proper. Then yeah, next time. Okay? Educational gap. You can tell them that you were learning. It was a learning process for you. Maybe you must have not sat idle, right? You said you sat idle all those days. You didn't do anything out of it. You learned. Okay, tell them that. Tell them that. That's very simple. Just be honest and you'll get anything and everything. Well, thank you so much. All the best, everybody. And yeah, that's my number and email ID. You can call me anytime, or you can even mail me for any doubts. Thank you so much.
Thank you. It's a process to everybody. How we respect to AASRITHA? How are you going to respond?
Yes, Rao. ఇది మా అమ్మాయి అరంగేంట్రం లాంటిది. మీరు పెద్దవారు ఆశీర్వదించండి అంటే ప్రేమతో మీలా అక్కడనే కూర్చుని విన్నాను, చూశాను. సంవత్సరం అవల 6 నెలలే అయింది. ఈ 6 నెలల్లో అమ్మాయి చేసిన డెవలప్మెంట్, ఇంప్రూవ్మెంట్ ఇన్ హర్ ఓన్ కెపాసిటీ అండ్ పెర్ఫార్మెన్స్, నాకేం నమ్మకం కలిగించిందంటే, ఈ రోజున గనక ఆవిడ ఇంటర్వ్యూ చేస్తూ నేను ఇంటర్వ్యూకి వస్తే నేను సెలెక్ట్ అయి ఉండేవాడిని కాదేమో అని అనిపించింది. అప్పుడెప్పుడో మేము ఉద్యోగాల్లో చేరినప్పుడు ఆ రోజులకు సరిపోయిందేమో, కానీ ఈ రోజుల్లో ఈ కాలంలో ఈ తెలివితేటలు ఉన్న వాళ్ళతో తట్టుకునే సామర్థ్యాలు మాకున్నావన్న నమ్మకం సన్నగిల్లుతోంది. తరం మీది, భవిష్యత్తు మీది, ప్రిపేర్ అవ్వండి. గాడ్ బ్లెస్ యూ.
ఎంత అదృష్టం గురుగారి చేత.
ఆ అప్పుడప్పుడు భవిష్యత్ ఎలా ఉంటుందో నాకు అనిపిస్తోంది. అమ్మాయి కాబట్టి పెళ్లి చేసుకుంటుందని నాకు తెలుసు, పాయింట్ అది కాదు. ఇంపాక్ట్ కంటిన్యూ చేస్తానని మాటివ్వు. ఐ క్లియర్? ఇంకో 20 ఏళ్లకి 30 ఏళ్లకి 40 ఏళ్లకి 50 ఏళ్లకి ఇంపాక్ట్కు అంకితం అవుతానని తాను మాటిస్తే దట్స్ ఆల్. థ్యాంక్ యూ, గాడ్ బ్లెస్ యూ.
థ్యాంక్ యూ అమ్మా, థ్యాంక్ యూ.